Hello, I'm gonna be a new YouTuber. I'm a musician, you guys call me Raul Rodriguez, yeah? If you see this, I am a new YouTuber. And I know it's late. Probably during the. Yeah, it's late. It's like, 11:33. And I'm gonna be a new YouTuber. I'll start tomorrow. And yeah, and I'm watching the TV right now, so we hear the background. Watch.
I'm not sure who you are.
I'm the man you fell in love with. Should it matter that I'm a prince?
You don't know the movie? The movie is called. It is called Coming to America. It's a pretty funny movie in the beginning. It's also a happy movie. And yeah. So I'm gonna become a new YouTuber. And we watch this. I got a haircut. My hair's a little crazy. I'll go fix it later. Like, I would like do some vlogs, maybe talk. Hold on. Clean it. There you go. Hold on. Okay, I think it's a little more clear. And it's just like. Oh my god, like messed up. So, I'm just gonna like clean it up. So, number one. Wait, do any of you guys here play Pokemon Go? There's a lot of stuff. So, if you guys play, it's just pretty cool. Alright, I'm in number 20. It's hard, maybe I will post videos of me playing Pokemon Go. And, yeah. I'm gonna do vlogs. And a lot of stuff. I have music, like I said, it's Raul Rodriguez. Yeah. So, yeah, at the end, so yes, but, and it's all together. Raul Rodriguez, yeah. Raul Rodriguez, yeah. Raul Rodriguez, yeah. I know, I already said like four times. Oh, did you guys see that right there? My finger? I got cut because I was like, pressing on something real hard and then I cut myself. And, yeah, so if you guys see this video, please, I need some subscribers, please. I will do some funny things like all the summer, especially I will be vlogging in the summer. If you guys are from Texas, if none of you guys are from Texas, I got you. I'm gonna show you guys the Rio Grande Valley in the summer. I will show you guys, and you guys will know where I'm from. I'm in California right now because we moved. But my stepdad, my real dad, is still in Texas because my mom is in the volcano. And we go with my dad in the summer to be with them the whole summer. And then we go back with my mom when we're going to school. Yeah, that's how it goes. And if you guys know, I go to Tarpey. And that's what I do. I go to school in Tarpey. Like, I live right in front of school. I live in an apartment. And yeah. Okay. So, I will see you guys. Bye.